along the nice California beaches here in Venice, stop and look at a mural on a wall. That, for me, is when art is. And it proves that art isn't just for the well-educated or the intelligent, but for people like you. Oh, yeah, I call this piece The Ancient Greek Are You Chicks. I did a ton of research on them. I checked the book out in the library and everything. The brunette in the middle isn't quite right. Never mind. You know what? What matters is that we're all gathered here together to take part in an artistic experience. And, the girl up front center is all wrong. Destroys the whole composition. I ruin everything I do. I'll never get it right. Never. 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 Mega bummer. You know what? Guys like me shouldn't dream anyway.
I shall help this sonny fulfill his destiny. Huzzah!
dance floor. A miracle. Lasers and a fog machine. A velvet cord. Drink tickets and tambourines. And me.
Gonna do. You destroyed all the virtues that the Lord gave. for the very next rain. Hey, 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 evil woman. Evil woman. Evil woman.
You're an evil woman.
Evil woman.
I know what let's do. Let's use our muse powers and place a curse upon our sister, that she falls in love with this mortal.
What a glorious prank! We shall do the curse, and she shall be in love, and by Zeus' decree, be put to death.
Oh, my daughter Sirens, come join your mother and aunt to me, spiritually!
You're an evil woman!
Evil woman! Done me wrong, but now you try and wail a different song.
Ha ha!
Funny how you broke me up. You make wine, now you'll drink the cup. I came running every time you cried. Thought I saw love smiling in your eyes.
Ha ha!
Very nice to know that you ain't got no place.
Get through.
My
Let's go talk to the owner of this place. He has an office in downtown LA.
Downtown LA?
Don't worry, Kira. You make me feel so invincible. I feel like I can go into Los Angeles without carrying a weapon.
Now, Sister Neville, now. Do we set the curse now? The curse of love so early in their exchange? Nay, sister, if she were to feel love now, she could dismiss it as a crush, or worse, a passing fancy. And what of Cleo and her mortal? Where did they journey off to? I wonder out loud.
How'd you ever afford such expensive theater on just the dough you get home from playing a liquor stick? The Duke said it's solid gold.
But do you really think I'm a sophisticated lady?
None other, Duchess, none other.
That's the first song I want to hear when we open this place. Once you build this theater, we're going to have big band concerts and the joint will be jumping with jitterbugs.
Well, now that I flipped the books over and everything, let's not open right now.
What?
Well, the time is wrong. We're fighting the Japanese and the Germans. Times is tough.
And you think just because we're in two wars and a depression that this is no time for art? So you don't want to open the theater until times are better because it'll probably lose money now?
Bingo, you dig.
I'm going to leave you, Danny. And 35 years from now, when a young man comes to your door and asks you to rent this theater, you'll put aside your greed and help him.
Wait. You didn't say that when we broke up.
But I'm saying it now. During this flashback, if you ever loved me, give the key to break.
You better never stray, 'cause I'll never be far away. You better never stray, 'cause I'll never be far away.
Anybody blue? Anybody need a dance?
No way, man. That kind of music went out with the running boards. I'm talking about electric guitars. Rock and roll, man. This is the 80s.
The world will let you know. I won't take a backseat. Ain't willing to let you go. I won't take a backseat. Don't wonder what you want. It's gotta be on my way. I'm sure you stay to see.
Ha ha ha.
singing pop rock, and we've wasted the whole afternoon. There is no time left. No time at all.
What? There's plenty of time. Restore theater in an hour? Sure, I can do that.
Crack, you're unstoppable, you are. All this positive outlook, and soon you won't need me at all.
Woman, don't harsh my mellow. Come on.
But there is no way to accomplish this restoration in the time allotted. Not even with the help of my sisters, who have just happened by.
Sisters?
Oh yes, my sisters. And even with these most powerful sisters, it is not possible.
Not possible? Not to study alone. Stick with me, little ladies. A 1, 2, 3, 4. This is all because of you, Kira. Don't you feel it?
I have a sense of foreboding. Something terrible.
Come on, Sunny Boy, you gotta come see the sign from back here.
Sign?
The Xanadu.
Xanadu?
The Xanadu sign.
Xanadu sign.
People will see this and just die.
They'll love it.
People. Die. Love. Xanadu. Sign.
Come on.
Sunny, why don't you run back by Danny? I'll stay here and do some last minute details.
Hurry up. This sign is so clear, anybody can see it.
All right. See you later.
Bye, Mike. It's you, Hermes, the fleet-footed messenger of the gods. What brings you to me, Hermes?
Leo, I bring you a message from Zeus.
Yes, Hermes?
He wishes to know if you have seen his sign.
Yes, yes, I have seen the sign, Hermes.
He also wishes you to know that the penalty for breaking heart is eternal damnation in the netherworld.
I'm aware of that. You may tell Zeus. Why does Zeus tell me these things? I love no one. I have created nothing. I'm an ageless and loveless, uncreated being. Why does Zeus accuse me so? Why, Hermes? Why?
Girlfriend, I'm alive.
Zeus, I hear your warnings, and so run I must away from the sunny Malone who has stolen my heart.
Man, you would have to be blind not to see that sign just stare at you right in the face.
Sunny, please stop talking, it hurts.
Hey, Kira, don't be a bummer.
Sadly, bummer I am and bummer I shall be. Sunny, it is here I must take my leave of you.
Leave of me? Like, leave me?
I must go.
But you can't go. The whole Xanadu thing, I need you here.
You can do this without me, Shelley. And when the Xanadu Club is open and thriving, you shall pause a moment and reflect on us. And wherever I might be, Anna will always have this river to go.
Yeah, but I just need you to be around.
Stuff and nonsense. I've only met you a moment earlier. We do not know each other well enough to have any significant ties, do we?
Well, yes. I guess you're right and all, but don't walk away.
No, Sunny, no! This is forbidden! I must fly! Fly like the wind!
Why do I say, don't walk away, you'll be the way you were before, when you don't want me anymore, don't turn around, don't ever leave, a lonely room where empty days are gathering to meet me when you're gone. How in the world will I go on?
Don't walk away.
All you gotta do is stay.
Don't walk away.
All you gotta do is stay.
Theater down, turn it into condos.
Well, I'd have to take it over.
My partner.
partner. Oh, and is that in writing?
No, but I couldn't tear this theater down. Turn it into condos.
Our pockets are, how do you say, deep.
Don't walk away.
Mortal, he rejects.
Ah,
mother granted me encouragement, doing backup. I must confess to you, I have done which Zeus's greed is forbidden. I've announced my very muses to a mortal.
No!
I have also allowed myself to fall in love with this mortal.
Never!
I have also, in my most blatant defiance of Zeus, created art myself and enjoyed it.
Oh, no, you didn't!
All right, now I've had it. This is really cute, this little cult thing you got going on here. But I'm sorry, I don't believe any of you are from ancient Greece.
Dude, we speak in unison, like a Greek chorus. How much proof do you need?
He believes not, so we shall go back into the chalk mural that is crude and amateurish.
Hey!
Once in this drawing, Pegasus shall take to Mount Olympus, where Zeus shall rightfully punish me.
Then we shall leave also. We shall return to the mural. Let this year, the year 1980, be known as the year all inspiration left the arts. And we shall leave as well, smug in our confidence.
Bye, Kira or Cleo. I really thought we had something going on there, man. Flying on Pegasus' back. You're nutso.
Sunny love. There's something I have to tell you. Please know that it comes from a place of love. I just cheated you out of a fortune.
It's okay.
Now, I know you're going to want to threaten me with violence, so I've taken the liberty of calling my lawyers in. Wait, did you just say okay?
Kira, the girl who inspired me? Yeah, well, it turns out she's crazy.
Well, working with people in creative, it's 50-50.
No, like, certifiable. She said she was actually a muse from ancient Greece named Cleo, and she came out of a drawing I did, and now she's gone back and she's waiting for Pegasus to fly her back to Mount Olympus.
A muse, huh? Well, that would explain why I could have known her so long ago. Why she would stay forever young. Maybe my life has taken a whole sudden extreme spiritual turn. Happens sometimes to rich people, not often.
She's crazy, and she said she loved me.
She loved you and not me. Now that's crazy.
A child and a fool of one. So sure I could need no one. My heart always on the run.
To nowhere.
Now as you're holding me, my heart is reminding me that now I could never be without you. But how? Time.
take my place before you, great and merciful Father Zeus, Hera, wife of Zeus, Thetis, goddess of the sea, and Aphrodite, goddess of love, to beg for your forgiveness.
Dearest Cleo, you've given way to the curse of love, inflicted upon you by our mischievous sisters, and out of the foolishness and folly, I cannot accept one of my offspring, and so I must punish you.
But my lord, surely as you created this child with the goddess of memory, surely you can find it in your heart to forgive her.
These are the rules I have created, and they are the rules which I must abide.
I, Aphrodite, goddess of love, implore you, be lenient with her. I sense this love is not a curse, but actual, genuine love.
Never. It is the curse placed upon her by her sisters, and she must suffer the consequences.
I, Thetis, goddess of the sea, look into the eyes of this child and know it is not a curse, but actual love.
I know this as well, but my only evidence is my feelings.
She's got a bad, and that ain't good.
I shall now proclaim my sentence. Eternal banishment in the netherworld.
Stay your hand, my lord. I shall present the existence of genuine love that can be proved not with feelings or with hard evidence.
What?
How?
Impossible.
She proves it. She's good.
Zeus, I remind you of my son Achilles, the greatest warrior of Greece, and how he was destroyed by Paris, who shot his arrow straight through Achilles' heel, thus killing him. For as you may recall, dear Zeus, all of the gods' offspring are different to their six, thus making them impervious to injury, but they're held by their ankles, so that their only vulnerable spot is their ankles.
I remember this, Thetis, but I did not see how.
Master Zeus, I appeal to you. Look at the attire Cleo has donned, the woolen woven fabric she has placed around her ankles.
The leg warmers!
But of course, no curse can penetrate this demigoddess, not as long as I have these mighty leg warmers around my ankles.
Oh, if only I thought to put leg warmers to my brave son Achilles.
Yeah, I don't care. She'll be banished anyway.
Oh, my Zeus! My mighty, mighty Zeus! Think with your heart and not your brain.
Have you never been alone? Have you never tried?
Oh,
Cleo may live. Let Alder and Homer take note. I am indeed fellow.
He won't regret this, merciful father. He won't regret this.
Kira!
Kira! Kira! Kira!
What's that sound? Is that Silver's plan?
Kira! Kira! I found you at last! What is this? Some kind of spa?
Sunny, I'm so happy to see you! You can't believe how happy I am to see you!
I believe you. I believe that you're amused, and I believe that you love me. And I have something for you to believe. I love you too.
Who is this mere mortal? He is forbidden in the world of the gods.
Sunny, do you not know where we are? This is Mount Olympus where the gods dwell. This is Zeus and three attendant goddesses.
Oh yeah, wait a minute. I saw this once in a movie. Yeah, this is Clash of the Titans.
No, it's not.
So those are really gods?
Yes, we are, and are not amused.
I don't care. I would fight anyone or anything to be with this woman that I love.
You would dare fight me?
No.
Yes, I would. I love her that much.
Well, never seen that before. Someone who loves that much. And Cleo, do you love this mortal?
With all my heart.
And would you willingly give up your powers, even immortality?
I would.
But Cleo, this is 1980. The muses are in retreat. The theater? They'll just take some stinker and leave your still songwriter's catalog. Throw it on the stage, call it a show.
Then I shall take the stage adaptation, the inferior cinematic offering, the musical box, that is juke. And I shall take them to remind mankind that there is something greater than wealth or fame, and that is the human experience rendered through art.
I love her so much.
I begin this question tonight today with a world of disco.
And so be it. Cleo, you now must live on Earth as a mortal and as an Australian.
Thanks, mate.
And now, before you leave me forever, one final gift.
No! Oh no, epic tragedy, and so close to the end. Mighty Zeus, king of the world and keeper of the clouds, Cleo has gotten what she deserves, to live and die in LA. No further gifts, I implore you.
Let anyone who hears from the quest of Xanadu know that it is epic.
And a tragedy.
Be gone with you. The quest for Xanadu will all be over shortly. And be happy.
Short and happy? We are outraged. Outraged.
Quiet.
Kira, I can't offer you much, but I love you. And you can create whatever you want.
My epic world. This is the greatest achievement any of you might hope for. To love someone and to create art. That is...
That is Xanadu. Goodbye, Father Zeus, and thank you for the greatest gift of all, for Xanadu.